Hello everyone. In this module, I am going to explain SNI and SET mechanism, another nucleophilic substitution reaction. Let's first start with SNI mechanism. Before that, let's first quickly revise yourself that SN1 reaction gives racemic mixture, that is product with retention of configuration and product with inversion of configuration. Whereas SN2 mechanism gives product with inversion of configuration. Means that if we are getting both the product with retention and inversion of configuration, it is considered to be that mechanism followed is SN1 type of mechanism. Whereas if we get product with inversion of configuration, it indicating that the mechanism followed is SN2 mechanism. In SNI mechanism, we are getting product with retention of configuration. Product with retention of configuration. Okay. Let's understand how it can be proceed. SNI reaction. Full form of SNI reaction is substitution nucleophilic internal. In that type of reaction, leaving group which attacks the substrate detaches itself from rest of the leaving group. Okay, this can be explained by this reaction. Let's understand first this reaction. In this reaction, we have to replace this alcohol, that is a hydroxy group, by this chloride ion. We know that hydroxide ion is a very bad leaving group, okay, and we are going to replace this hydroxide group with retention of configuration. Okay, so this reaction is carried out with alcohol. We are using here 1-phenylethanol along with thionyl chloride, and this will gives a product 1-phenylethylchloride along with sulfur dioxide as well as HCl gas. Okay, let's understand its mechanism. So first, in this reaction, in this mechanism, alcohol having lone pair of electron will insert into the pi star of this sulfur. Okay, that may leads to removal of this chloride ion. Okay, which in this mechanism, again we can see that positive charge is on that oxygen atom, which is not stable. Therefore, chloride ion cleaved in the reaction medium that will abstract this proton and neutralize this hydroxide group, neutralize this oxygen atom. Okay, so that in this condition, in this step, we are converting this bad leaving group, that is hydroxy group, into this chlorosulfide ester. Okay, this is a very good leaving group. Okay, here is the generation of chlorosulfide ester molecule. Okay, now as I have said, the part of leaving group which attacks the substrate detaches itself from rest of leaving group, means now this hydroxy group converted into this chlorosulfide ester. Okay, now this becomes a leaving group. Okay, now this leaving group, now this chloride ion undergo attack this substrate. Okay, this is the part of this leaving group. Okay, that is, this chloride ion detaches itself from the rest of the leaving group and attacks the substrate. Okay, that is, the nucleophile is already present within the molecule. Okay, therefore it is termed as substitution nucleophilic internal. Now we get product with retention of configuration. This is due to, here is the generation of SO2 gas is possible. Okay, due to new bond formation between sulfur and oxide, there is a extra valency of sulfur atom. Okay, that may leads to formation of positive charge on the sulfur atom. Okay, that can be resolved by the cleavage of this chloride ion. Okay, hence here is a free formation of SO2 gas, okay, which increases the entropy of the reaction. As the carbon oxygen bond is cleared, there is electron deficiency at this carbon atom, okay. Now the carbocation, okay, that is the electrophile as well as nucleophile such as chloride minus ion are present within the molecule, okay, and these are the intimate ion pairs such that the carbocation having low distance with this chloride ion. Therefore, instead of attacking this chloride ion from the back side, they may cover this less distance and gives the product with a retention of configuration. That is, we are getting product in which nucleophile approaches the same position that was acquired by the leaving group in the reactant side, okay. So this is the mechanism for SNI mechanism, okay. Now we have to decide which mechanism is provided here in both these reaction, either SNI or SN2, and retention or inversion. So when this malic acid plus malic acid having alcohol undergo treatment with thionyl chloride, that may leads to the product with retention of configuration, that is the chloride ion having the same position of alcohol, okay, in this reactant alcohol, that is hydroxy group having the position that is above the plane, where also in product we are getting product with chloride ion having the same position, that is the chloride is present at above the plane position, okay. Whereas in this reaction, when the reaction of alcohol is carried out in presence of thionyl chloride along with pyridine, that may give product with inversion of configuration. That is, nucleophile attaches to the substrate having opposite position to the leaving group, okay. This may be possible via SN2 mechanism due to the backside attack. Now how that can be possible? When the reaction of alcohol along with thionyl chloride and pyridine has been carried out, it can be termed as Darzan's process, okay. It can be termed as Darzan's process, in which, similar to SNI mechanism, that may leads to generation of thionyl chloride, okay, and as alcohol attacks the thionyl chloride, there is a generation of positive charge on the oxygen atom, okay. To neutralize this positive charge on the oxygen, that is the electronegative atom, this lone pair of electrons of pyridine will acquire this proton and neutralizes this oxygen atom, okay. Also chloride ion removed in this state can be near to that pyridinium ion, okay. That may lead to the generation of pyridinium chloride ion, okay, having this chloride ion in free position, okay. Now in the next step, this chloride ion is present in free state, it is not bound, it is not in bounded state, it is in free state. Therefore, that may easy to attack the substrate from backside, okay, because at this position there is one group is present, okay, that is not already cleaved, okay. Now to neutralize this negative charge, this chloride ion attacks the substrate from the backside, that may leads to the generation of this SO2 gas along with the cleavage of this chloride ion. In this way, we are getting this product with inversion of configuration via SN2 mechanism. Now set mechanism, the full form of this reaction is single electron transfer mechanism. In some cases, some nucleophilic substitution reactions were carried out or involve radicals, such as in that mechanism, first step is the transfer of an electron from the nucleophile to the substrate to yield a radical ion. A mechanism begins in this way is termed as single electron transfer mechanisms. Okay. So we can see here in the step 1, this Y minus is acts as a nucleophile, okay, that may provide one electron. This negative charge generated from two electrons, right? Out of that, this one electron provided to this leaving group. Therefore, here is a generation of a radical. In the step 2, this radical can be cleaved, and that may lead to this substrate radical. This leaving group cleaved in the form of X minus ion and leads to generation of this R radical. Now, this R radical combines with this nucleophilic radical to give this nucleophilic substitution reaction. Now, in that case, we can get, if the radical generated are free radical, that may leads to the product with racemization. Similar to carbocation intermediate, if the radicals are free radicals, they are having empty p orbital similar structure, so that y radical can enter either from above the side or from below the side. Therefore, that may lead to generation of racemic mixture, where in some cases we can observe inversion of configuration. In that case, Y minus, that is the nucleophile, approaches to the substrate from the back side. Okay. Although the usual SN2 mechanism does not operate, because the radical R radical generated is confined with the solvent cage with Y radical still opposite the X minus ion. That is, consider in that narrow tube, that is R radical, Y radical and X minus are present. So that complete removal of this attack of this Y radical on that R radical does not cleave this X minus ion. Hence, this reaction is carried out in a narrow tube, or they are in intimate ion pairs. Okay. Therefore, this, it is necessary that we are getting product with inversion of configuration. That's not due to SN2 mechanism, but because of single electron transfer mechanism. Okay. Thank you.